Boxing Eagle here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One.
Flowing. de dolor, buscaba su mirada. De repente, déjame volar, cierra los ojos y acompáñame a volar. No tengas miedo.
My guy left. He's like, oh, I don't, you know, I'm leaving. What if I'm not? What if, you know?
Come on, yeah. two. Tap on it. Wait. Tap on it.
Really excited. Fighting in Madison Square Garden on HBO again against a legend, and it's gonna be amazing.
How have you prepared for this fight?
Well, I've trained hard. Mentally, I stayed focused. I know what's in front of me, and I know I need to be ready when I'm in there.
And how has this training camp been different from other training camps in the past?
Well, it's the biggest fight of my life, so it's a little different. It was a little bit longer than the other training camps, and things were done a little bit different, yeah.
Okay. So for the fans that have never seen you fight before, what type of fighter are you?
I am a boxer, but I can also punch a little bit here and there. You know, I use it at the right time. In and out at times. And I'm different, I like to say.
And what can fans expect on Saturday night?
Saturday night, expect an amazing fight. Cotto's last fight. A lot of people are probably thinking it's going to be a walkthrough, but I plan on changing that. Changing that thought that they have, and I think it's going to be an amazing fight.
Okay. And so what is your main motivation for this fight?
My main motivation is that it's on HBO, it's first. It's in MSG. It's for a world title against a legend. That's the main motivation, you know. And what happens after this, when I get the win, that's the motivation.
Right. And so, I mean, yeah, you spoke about, of course, Cotto. And so what does it mean to you to have the opportunity to fight a legend like Cotto?
Yeah, I'm very, very thankful for the opportunity. It means a lot. And that's why I'm grateful that I was chosen.
And since this is the biggest fight of your career, this is back to the training camp question, but how did you change the training camp? Like, how did you change your training up since this is the biggest fight of your career?
Yeah, stayed focused, worked hard. I was more strict in the training camp. Training camp seriously.
Okay. And why do you feel that you have what it takes to defeat Cotto? A great champion like him.
Yeah. I just feel like I have the tools. I'm not just a one type of fighter. I can change it up in there. You know, you can get a mix of things, and if you want to be great, you got to have that.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.